Hello everyone, welcome to Out of the Box Reviews. Today we are talking about the oximeter. What is it and how can you use it? An oximeter is a small device that does exactly what the name implies. It measures the amount of oxygen in your bloodstream and it displays the concentration as a percentage on its screen, just like a thermometer measures body temperature. These devices have been in use for years by medical professionals in order to get a first view of a patient's condition. Luckily, technology has made it possible for all of us to own one such device at a very low cost. And given the situation the world is currently in, I believe that all households should have at least one. This particular oximeter is made out of two plastic parts that are connected with a hinge. It has a single button for all its functions and one colored LCD display. By pressing and holding the hinged part, the infrared sensor is visible. Everything is powered by two AAA batteries. Now let's take a look at how it works. By pressing the button once, the unit turns on and information appears on the screen. In this case, besides the oxygen amount, we also have a pulse meter function. By pressing the button again, you scroll through the different screen orientations available to find the one that suits you the most. The unit will turn off by itself when not in use. In order to enter the menu, you press and hold the button for 3 seconds. Here you can change the maximum and minimum accepted values for both the oxygen amount and the heart pulse. You can also customize the alarm effects of the unit. Now let's see how to use it. Using the device is very simple. Simply press the button once to turn the unit on and the sensor will start flashing. If you need to change the orientation of the screen, press the button again. And then stick your index finger in the device, making sure that the best part of your fingertip is covering the sensor. If your finger is in the correct position, you will see a representation of your pulse coming up in the screen. Try to keep still, and in a few seconds, the oxygen amount and your current pulse rate will appear on the screen. As I said, it's a very simple device and extremely useful for everyone. However, I must inform you that this device cannot replace the diagnosis from a real medical doctor. You should treat it just like a thermometer. It's an indication at best, not a full medical diagnosis. This was Out of the Box Reviews. Thank you all for watching and remember to stay protected and safe out there. Thank you.